Let's talk about what that really means.
The Bible says the Father is God, the Son is God, and the Spirit is God. The three persons are the one God. Therefore, when the Holy Spirit overshadowed the Virgin Mary, he was the active agent and power of God for the conception of the body of Jesus of Nazareth in her womb, and it was by a direct command of God the Father. So the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit were all involved in the Immaculate Conception of Christ and in the virgin birth of our Lord.